Oh shit. He's fast.
30 seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
All right.
Getting hot.
Ooh. 100 damage.
We go.
Oh shit. He's fast.
30 seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
All right.
Getting hot.
Ooh. 100 damage. Not too bad. Yeah, that was bad. Bad. Actually messed up the shield. Too bad. Oh. That's slightly annoying.
We go.
Yeah, I can show rune. There you go. I try not to trade a whole lot in the early game because her auto attacks, the strong gun, her abilities are pretty low cooldown. It's hard to trade with her in the early game. Also, I have Ghost if he has Ignite. Better just to stay healthy and slowly poke her down if possible. Walked really far up, so I was able to junk her a little bit. I might. Yeah, I got a little experience lead because she had base because she got poked low. So now, level 6. I got some better poke and some better wave clear. Might be starting more. I'm not even doubt. Oh, she bought tier 2. Yeah. Must be poking lane until Evelyn will try to kill one. Or Zed will try to kill her. Look at that, wow. I should be able to kill him. Oh. Nothing. Maybe. Oh, okay. He got it. Nice. Nice. Honestly, anything, any poking champion, I find really lame to play against. Whether it's AP Kog'Maw, Seraph, or whatever it is. Like, what the fuck is the point of that champion? Like, doesn't really require much skill. Like, okay, laning phase can be hard if you don't know how to play it and stuff, but pretty fucking easy. Like, I'm gonna hit a certain level and I'm just gonna keep spamming fucking ultimates in her head. Like, I don't think there's much gameplay involving in that. That's why I find it super lame. What's the point of those champions? Like, haha, you're gonna have to dodge and just wave clear as fast as you can, haha. No rest. Lucky Art Girl, thank you for the 2 months sub in a row, dude. I appreciate it. Fresh does have flash up. Oh, no assist. Oh, there we go. Nice. damage gets as much as possible. Ah, poking champions, by the way. Ha 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 ha. Yes, the best way to deal with it is constant gank and a peacock on. Oh shit, my W timed out and cancelled my auto attack. Gonna be in. Just wait in base like a good boy and buy that control ward. There we go. That's a yes.
An ally has been slain.
Wait, he didn't even ultimate Dory to kill her? Please. Dead. Not like I need it though. Gotta respect the all in. Nice to go for it. I am a very squishy champion. Oh, here we go. Poking champions are fun, by the way! Nice design, by the way! It's like a mini game these people have to play when you play versus this garbage. Oh shit, he got the third proc. He got that one too. Well, they'll kill me if they get an engage. Alright, let the fun begin. Ah, that shit's mine! You're gonna have to make him wait, fuck that. Now, where's that Evelyn at? Oh, she's back. Oh shit, I got it! That's a tilter. Ooh, a fire deck. Go. Wait a second. The lantern went away. Just didn't want me to live. Yeah, you can play a card my with position. Spam your abilities, or your ultimate more, whenever you get a kill or level. Put that down. It's called Presence of Mind. 200 damage now. 199. I just want to poke some. Didn't you just spawn? Oh well. Didn't even get to level 16 power spike.